Hello again, welcome to Simple Cooking with Eric. And what we're going to do today, we're going to make a marble cream cheese coal oven pound cake. A marble cream cheese coal oven pound cake. And this is what we're going to need. We're going to need seven eggs, 4 tablespoons of baking cocoa, 2 tablespoons of vanilla extract, and then I also am going to be using a tablespoon of cream cheese emulsion. And you get this at Walmart, and before I end the video, I'll show you the bottle. You're going to need 3 cups of that homemade cake flour that I did a tutorial on. You can look at my channel and see how to make cake flour. So you're going to need 3 cups of cake flour. You're going to need 3 cups of granulated sugar. And then in my bowl, mixing bowl already, I have 1 8-ounce package of softened cream cheese and 3 sticks of salted butter. So now let's get started. We're going to start up by creaming our cream cheese and our butter. And I'm going to let that cream for about a minute. And while that's creaming, you also want to make sure that you prepare a tool pan, or you use a bundt pan or a tool pan. So we're going to let that cream for about a minute.